I was a typical girl, just like any other girl. I had my friends, my loving family, and my adorable little puppy. I went to school even though I hated it. I went to birthday parties, but my real passion was my dancing. Even then, I had a sense that my dancing would be my future. But that was before that day. Something happened that day, a day I will never forget. The last thing I could remember was my friend's laughter, and then suddenly everything went black. Days later, when I was woken up out of my induced coma, I was told I was hit by a drunk driver. Suddenly, there was a sharp pain in my left leg. I pulled the blankets off, and what I saw broke my heart. I felt like I was dreaming. My left leg was gone. After a year of physiotherapy, my parents persuaded me to go back to school. The thought of school was a nightmare. First day back, everything was different. It took me a while to get used to my new life. I was asking myself why everyone was staring at me. But then I reminded myself, it's because I'm unique. And that was my first jump. But what would happen to my dancing? That's the only question I had running through my mind. If I can't even walk up the stairs, how will I be able to dance? And the fact that I couldn't broke my heart. One day, when I was 18, I saw a beautiful girl dancing on TV. She had the same injury as me. I couldn't believe that she could dance that well with a prosthetic leg. This was a big inspiration to me, so my dance career began. And that was my second huge jump. Here I am at the age of 24, having founded a dance studio for people of all ages with physical disabilities. Back when I was 18, I couldn't even imagine myself starting to dance again. It has been a long journey, but my dream has come true. I am known as a famous dancer, and more than that, I have a dance studio which gives hope to others like me so that they too can follow their dreams. And here, this is my biggest jump. And now I am that person on TV.